Hey there viewers, welcome back to another countdown video by yours truly. Today we're going to be doing a countdown on the death of the villains from Uncharted. When it comes to archaeology adventures, the villain usually suffers a really horrible demise. And Uncharted, it'll apply to these villains especially. I did a video like this a while back, but I wanted to redo it like most old videos I make, and make it more epic somehow. So here's my personal countdown of how each villain goes out with a bang. I'll give Guero, the antagonist of Golden Abyss, an honorable mention, since to this day I still haven't played this.
Jerkweed. Save my ass again. Get out of this aquarium.
Shermu! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!
No! You son of a bitch!
Ma'am, are you looking well?
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. Would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two. Partners. Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides of there, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cats.
Gun!
I should.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide.
You get the hell off me.
Yep. All right.
That's right, you ugly cunyo! Bravo, Sherlock. Well done. Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazara bitch beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
We can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from the Tsarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh, my God.
Elena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich. Go.
Not a chance. Come on.
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the br-
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
You piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
You smug little shit!
Run!
Climbing, please.
Jesus.
Oh, Sam.
I climb up. I got you.
Oh, my God.
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
You!
Drink!
Nathan!
Drake? Are you worthy of the name? Earn this, as Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. Harry can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand. Here. Grab it. The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there. Hold on. No! Nate! No! Run!
You should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it! Adios, Jefe. So little imagination.
Elena! Elena!
Oh, God.
Elena! Come on. Can you stand?
Okay.
You all right?
Oh, Nate!
Adios,
I'm dead, you son of a bitch.
shit! Come on! Get up here!
Done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay and burn with the ship, you'd be my guest.
You got me. No one, eh? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
Don't let him give up! That's it! Don't hand it to me. I had everything handed to me on a goddamn silver platter. I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Wraith? It's all yours. Holy shit!
I am a monster. But you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed?
How many? Just today.
That's it, boy. No compassion. No mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. They do.
No!